When you have diabetes, it does not mean that you have to eat bland food for the rest of your life. You do although need to learn what is going to be good for you and what is bad for your body. You need to create a healthy diet that will keep your life healthy and give you the nutrients that your body needs to keep heart disease away. What is really bad for the diabetic to eat? This is what would be a bad diet for everyone else. The answer is a diet that is high in fat, salt, sugar and the over-processed foods that you can find. This sort of foods is often filled with polysaturated fats or trans fat, which cannot be burned off through exercise. They are going to stay in the body and clog up the arteries. If you have diabetes, it can be the worst thing for your diet, and this will increase your chances of getting heart disease, stroke, and other heart problems that can lead to complications. This will not mean that you have to cut out the fat forever, however some fats are healthy and necessary. It is very important if you have diabetes to know which fats and foods are good for you and which fats are harmful for you too. Fats are found mostly in processed foods and found in most of the fast food restaurants and are not healthy. Omega-3 fatty acids are found more in fish and are very good for diabetics due to the fact that they can help decrease the risk of sudden heart attack. When you are working on your diet, you need to remember that you can still have some sugars and fats but in lower amounts. The way that these foods act with your body will increase the chances of health problems happening in your body. You need to eliminate them from your diet so that you can have the good effects for your health that your body needs for a certain amount of fat to be healthier. You need to control your intake of carbohydrates because it is important for diabetics. This is because of the excess carbohydrates will turn into sugars in the body and diabetics should be careful about the amount of getting too many carbohydrates in their diet. This will affect their blood sugar levels. Diabetics can learn about how to count their carbs from nutritionists or a book that is good on the subject. This can help them in deciding how much to eat and with what type of meal. When you are a diabetic, it does not mean that you have to limit your diet to foods that have no taste. You can still have the foods that you want as long as you keep the portions under control. It is about taking control so that you are not eating more than what your body can process, and that is the diet that everyone should have in their life to be healthy and happy too.